Today's topic given to me is building future ready pharma facilities. So during this topic we'll discuss about what is the future ready pharma facilities, what is the overview and current challenges, and what are the key elements which are required to achieve this future ready pharma facilities. It will include automation, modular design, flexible manufacturing, sustainability, regulatory compliance, quality management and talent management, and finally we will conclude. So okay, so already we know that pharma industry, or we can say pharma family, because we all belong to the same group, so it becomes a family. So the pharma family, we have a very crucial role that we play to improve human health. How we improve human health? By discovering, by developing, and by delivering the drug products to society. So despite of lot of challenges already, I think there are lot many challenges. Last few years we have seen COVID, and sometimes we have seen some nitrosamine impurities, sometimes, because every time there is some challenge in the industry. And already I think my dear friend Gauri Prasad has told so many challenges which are related to product quality. Being a Punjabi, so in our side what people will say, there is a new siapa. Purana khatam nahi hua, so now the new things have come up. So again we will be busy in resolving those issues, and again there will be one more. So it is a continuous process. When the processes are moving, there will be challenges. But in spite of all those challenges, what we have seen, the pharma industry has grown like anything. It's not only grown, it's an aggressive growth in pharma sector. So some of the researchers, they have evaluated that this industry will go beyond $2 trillion of dollars by 2028, maybe next 5 to 6 years. So this is an evaluation done by some researchers. So to keep up the industry along with this growth pattern, so what we need to do,